I stopped at a roadhouse in Texas, a little place called I Don't Give a Damn. I looked around and coughed loudly in amazement, 'cause I could see no one was wearing masks. Pour me another cup of coffee and make it good, 'cause this might have to last a whole eternity, for I may die soon, 'cause none of these Yahoos was wearing masks. Well, Bubba by the door has got a pistol, and his friend some gun, I don't even wanna ask. They're gonna save us all from gummit oppression, starting with not wearing no damn mask. Yee-haw! Yeah, pour us all another cup of coffee and let me get on out of here real fast. They must not care too much about their families, 'cause none of these Yahoos is wearing masks. Yeah, I guess I should be thankful for patriots with automatic weapons, willing to make their stand on COVID Hill. If they ain't willing to turn the tide against scientists and doctors, by God, I don't guess anyone ever will. Yeah, thank God for patriots with good priorities. Their president is bonking them in the ass, but they don't seem to notice that little detail, 'cause they're too damn concerned about wearing masks. All right, pour me another cup of coffee and make it good, 'cause this might have to last a whole eternity, for I may die soon, 'cause none of these Yahoos is wearing masks. No, none of these Yahoos is wearing masks.